This is gonna literally be the whole thing, is me trying to do this one mission. Holy fuck. I was doing so good! What the hell? How much are you getting paid for that? What the hell? Oh, come on, this is so unfair. My strategy's flawless. Except for the fact that I let some guy that was really hurt go up and face the boss. This is literally working out for me. Okay. This is gonna be my last attempt. That's probably not a bad idea, but we should still probably do the Saturday shindigs. Attack, steal axe. Fuck this guy. And cut you down a peg. One hit KO. Because fuck you. Okay. Weapon level up. Move you over here. Wait. I wonder if I can actually send him out there. Okay. I liked him over here though, so let's keep that going. No, wait. Okay. You can go over here, attack, Iron Lance him. We're getting a times two as well. And we're facing a Steel Lance. And there we go. Alright. No, you're fine right there. Boyd, you can go over here. I want him right there. And I want you right there. No, I don't. I want you right there. Wait. Okay. Soren can go, well, right here for now. And you can be a little good boy over here. Just wait for that. Okay. So I see that you're trying to tell me to go fuck myself. Thing is, I already have. That makes absolutely no sense, actually. While this is going on, I mean, come on, I have no control over this. I might as well. Oh, you said something in the chat. I actually have to pay attention now. I'm not partnered yet, like. Sweet. Sorry, someone just did something on my phone. But let's. I guess it all depends on what happens. You know, we have to wait and see for you. Only one way to find out. You know? Are they all hitting fucking tit? Are they all hitting my tit? They're all hitting my tit. Alright, let's close that out so my phone doesn't blow up anymore. Okay, now there's actual action going on. Fuck you. Fuck you back. Fuck you. Man, that guy got double penetrated. He did get double penetrated too, that's funny. immaturity level 1. Wow, okay, and then you're gonna come over here and say, fuck you. Well, I'm gonna come over here and say, fuck you right back. Fuck! Oh, and there's no double penetration, just the one, so you're just getting a fuck. It's not even a fuck buddy, you're just getting a fuck. Not a buddy, there's no buddy involved in fuck buddies. I love it when they come over there and they're like, I'm gonna get your stab, no damage. Well, I'm right fucked, aren't I? And then, okay. Thought I was gonna come over here and say the same thing. Iron Lance versus Steel Axe. Honestly. That's like sending a water type to fucking beat an electric. And then this guy's running on his high horse. And you're gonna die as well. Even though you're using a sword, that's still nothing. Because she swings twice. I don't know why, but she swings twice. Might be some item that she has, or what, but It's really nice, and I like it. And these guys are going to move up. They're like, yeah, we're helping! And they're not helping at all. Okay, my turn now. I do not want to watch that. Not interested in kiddie porn. Let's have this guy take him out. He does get double swing, though. Fuck it. The guy who owns the network says that I have to keep watching other... That makes sense. I mean, as long as you promote other people, they'll promote you in return. It's kind of like you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours type of deal. Holy shit, this guy went up in everything except for what he has zero in. It does make sense, though. What do we have over here? Anyone with a bow? We have that guy with a bow. Let's send him out here. Attack with the regal sword. It'll be enough to kill him, then I'll send out Hercules, or whatever I'm calling him. Gaston. Although, it really isn't a bad idea. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. We should probably promote that on Twitch, if anything. Doesn't happen that much. Attack. That, you're dead. Even if you're not, you're about to be. Okay, so you're not dead yet. Let's have... Anyone else? You have a bow, and you have a bow. So this is what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say, fuck you. Oh god! That's not who I wanted to fight! Let's still fuck you to that guy. He's a real dick anyway. Might as well stay out here now. I mean, I was gonna say, run in, attack, and then come back. What are you? Seven? Yeah, let's take you out really quick. Yep, and there he goes. Takes a while for those guys to go away, though. 99! Come on! Okay. Legolas, go out here, attack, steel bow on him. They at least take care of one of the archers. No, it won't. Wait! Yes, it will. Ah, that's pleasant. That's always a pleasant feeling. So when I go down that hill, I'm gonna have Legolas take down the I know his name's Shinon, but fuck it, he's Legolas. He's really good with a bow. What better way is there to put it? I'm putting Sauron at Sauron? Is that really his name? Sauron, okay. Not Sauron. There's a big difference there. 22 out of 22, 24 out of 33, 20. Everyone's fine except for Oscar. So I might as well spend this turn and heal Boyd for what it's worth. Alright, send out Sauron. Maybe do something? I don't know. I really can't. I'll send you up here, but that's really it. The bad news is I... Huh. Son of a bi- No! Stop targeting him! Why do they always target him? Oh, well, you opened a can of worms that you did not want to open. Both of you did, actually. Fucking hammer bro over here, and that guy. Especially considering you just leveled up. It's not really that hard to keep tabs on a lot of people. I mean, just ask the Mafia. They can keep tabs on everyone for you if you want. Hublon Sebastian does not condone the actions provided by the Mafia. Just so you gotta go out there and say that. You are fucked. Actually, I might be fucked. Nope. When you hit that point in your life that you're not sure who's getting fucked anymore. At least his HP went up. Does that mean that as... Nope, he did not recover. Holy shit, come on! Give Oscar a chance! I'm gonna have to spend this turn using an item. Okay, well, you're fucked. I love it when they actually go and attack her. It's really nice. Because I can just sit here, relax, and watch the carnage unfold. And he's dead. And she levels up. Level 7. Health. Oh my god. I think it's the luck. I think it's either luck or skill. One of those two has to be the factor for when they're doing the whole critical hit thing. Because no matter what, that was definitely going to kill him, but the one-hit KO has to happen by something. I want to say, might be more skill. I might be able to wipe out the bottom playing field. Maybe. I don't know. Alright, let's see here. I got healed. Sweet. Okay. So first off, you need to go die. Oh my god, fuck you! Ike, I want you to kick his ass. Thank you. That is good. I mean, if the Mafia has good internet, that means that you have more reliability when it comes to this type of things. Okay, you have to move over here or someplace. I don't know. Back here. I can't have you at risk. Attack. The Steel Lance. You're probably not going to hit. Oh, you actually did hit. Surprised by that a little bit. A little bit. A smudget. Okay. Let's see here. Steel Lance, Javelin, and Steel Bow. I never thought I'd see the day I'd say this, but you need to go back here and use a goddamn... this. There. Now you can wait. Attack with that on him. Last thing I want is that guy with the bow to get away. Because if he gets away, he can actually hit me again. No, you stay right there. I can attack that guy, which will completely wipe him off the map. Depends what weapon the character is holding against. Yeah, I know that. That's what affects the one-hit KO thing? Okay, what's this guy's health really quick? Javelin, 23. I think this guy has 8, so I'm probably gonna maybe put him here. Put him here, actually. Here. Yeah, here's good. No, here's good. Does he need to heal? He hasn't faced combat at all. Alright, enemy phase. You're a fucking retard. No, no, that's actually not a bad idea. But he's evasive as fuck, so that was something that you're condoning at your own risk, my friend. I fucking hate those Titan things. Oh, reinforcements. Okay. I need you to hold the fort over here. And I need you... I want you right there with you up here. It's crazy, but it might work. I want you to go up. Finally. Okay, now then.